funny, musty sort of smell, said Thomas.
No one noticed it till you did, grunted Gordon. It must be your...
Annie and Claribel were deeply shocked. They had great respect for Gordon, the big engine. Thomas left the coaches at the station and went off to a mine for some trucks. Danger! Engines must not pass this board. Let me see. I wonder if Gordon could pull you out.